Alright, so what is going on today, guys? Lonnie927 here, and let me click on that for you. So, as you can see, looky what we got here today. We got Pokemon Ethereal Gates, and so you guys blew me away the other day. It was my second video back, and you guys ate that up with Pokemon Ethereal Gates, going to like 300 and some views, and still counting. Every time I check my account, it's gone up like another 50. So amazing, guys. I'm loving that you love the Pokedex, and it's just awesome. It feels so good to be welcomed back like that. And so I thought I wasn't gonna do anything on Ethereal Gates until the actual full game was out. But you know what? What I'm gonna do for the demo is something a little bit crazier. And I know I told you in the last video, but I'm going to do a Nuzlocke of Ethereal Gates. So stay tuned, cause this is gonna be crazy. And yeah, let's get into this. You guys ready? I am. So, one thing I love about this game, now as you can see here, I played through it before, and I was going to do a set of videos on that playthrough, but I didn't, because everyone was kind of doing it, and once I saw how many people were doing it, I was like, you know, I'm going to hold back. So I decided to do something, a different approach, like I said, a Nuzlocke, and so we're going to do a new game. Hello! And real quick before we get into this, though, I just want to thank all you guys for watching. Definitely hit the like button down below and subscribe if you want to stay tuned for this, because this is going to be a challenge and I'm excited. And yeah, is there anything else I need to tell you guys? Welcome to the Pokemon Ethereal Gates demo. Before we begin, we have a few questions. No, I don't need no controls, sir. Next, would you like to play this game as a boy or girl? Now, a lot of people like the girl, but I'm going to just go with the guy. And what is your name? We will just go with, and what's cool is you can use the keyboard for this, so we'll just go with Linoon. We are named after a Pokemon, guys. So your name is Linoon. Yes. And one thing I really like about this game, guys, is this is the Pokemon game that we were gypped out of this year. We didn't get a Pokemon game this year, and I feel like this one covers it. And this is everything I would have wanted in a game this year. And I love the new Pokemon, and it's just awesome to have. It's still awesome to get a game this year, even though we didn't get an official one. So my name is Hawthorne, but people like to call me the Pokemon Professor. I personally study the Pokemon of this region. Now this right here, this in my hand, is a fat otter-looking mole thing. This here is a Pokemon. There are over 200 kinds in this region. Yeah, what's nice is there's 200 new Pokemon. Now, they're not all in the demo, but it's awesome to get to see that. We live alongside these creatures, sometimes as companions and sometimes as colleagues. But despite our closeness, there's still so much we don't know about Pokemon. This is why I continue to study Pokemon at my lab, to unearth more of the mysteries surrounding them, already messing up, and the effects that they may have at the world at large. But I digress. There is only so much that I can study from my lab up north in Windrill Town. So for the next few weeks, I'll be in south of the region in Apples Town doing research. Anyone who might be interested, blah blah blah, can find me at Apples Town. Thank you so much for watching me on the telly, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Oh my god! That's what I said when I saw this game. Are you gonna finish your sentence? April, we obviously have to go. Okay, so this is April talking. And we have August. What are you talking about? The Pokemon Professor is here in Obelis Town, in our little three-house town, guys. There's a professor here trying to look for something to do. We live in Obelis Town. We could totally get some Pokemon. Yeah, so? I love how she backs up into a corner. Like, I just picture, like, it just like, whoa, man. Just getting pushed back in the corner. So we have to go see him. I'm such a fan of his work. Oh, yes. Yeah, maybe you are, but I really don't give to blah. Where's she going? Do we follow her? I'm following her. You can stay here, try to copy Charon, or Sharon, whatever. I call him Charon. Sit there and tap your foot, but I'm gonna go. Wait, we gotta check this out. This is awesome. It's a Wii U, the only game of Super Smash Bros., but who really needs anything else, right? Who needs anything else besides Smash? It's competitive, it has a lot of replayability, it's fun, and once you get good and skilled at it, it's pretty awesome. Hey there, Lennon, where'd all your friends go? They seem to go off in a rush. Yeah, I know, I think it's because I forgot to shower today, and I kind of smelled a little bit, and, you know, I think I kind of scared them off, but, you know, we'll try to go get them back. Come on, Lennon, I've been waiting for you. Yeah, I actually thought he was a regular NPC. It didn't look like August the 1st. Let's get a move on. Alright, yeah. I'm so excited for this game, guys. Like, I'm so excited to be playing this for you because I'm scared. This is gonna be like the first walkthrough in the channel, and it's gonna be a Nuzlocke, and oh, I'm gonna be screwing up. I can't believe Pokemon Professor is actually here. Can't believe Linen and I you actually dragged Linen and I down here. This stuff's so boring. How is the science? It's Pokemon. It's creatures. Both of you, this is unbelievable. I'm gonna talk to Professor right now. Whether you follow me, it's up to you. I'm gonna follow you. Damned if we do, and damned if we don't. No, you're damned if you don't, because you're gonna be sitting here in this town for the rest of your life, bored. So, you can do that. I'm a head on down. Excuse me, Mr. Professor Pokemon, sir. Oh my. And also, some of the music's awesome here. Might I add that this is all created music, this is all created animations. This team's really awesome. I don't even think it's that big of a team. I think it's like two guys, because I saw a video of two guys, and I don't know if there's anybody else. You shouldn't sneak up on me like that. You nearly gave me a heart attack. I know, so, oh man, we gotta be careful, guys. But at least we could take all his Pokemon if he got a heart attack. No, no, hey, bro, I'm fine. I'm just over-exaggerating. Oh, he got scared for him. How am I help you all? That hey, bro, I'm scared of that thing. If we ever have to fight that thing, I think it's gonna be deadly. Well, we are here because you asked on TV, and yeah, we saw you on the big picture screen, and, yeah. We're all interested. Oh, dear lord. you're the only visitors I've gotten all day. Population here is very small. Yeah, it's just us three, man. So, you know, technically, you've gotten everybody in this town today. Not a problem at all. How can we help? Well, I'm not as young as I used to be. Yeah, I can see you huffing and puffing, just taking those few steps over there. I was wondering if you three could... We could survey the land? Yes, Well, I'm just in it for the gym challenges in the Elite Four. I love to see what other people use on their teams. That's why, if you guys are watching this, leave me a comment down below which pokes you've used on Ethereal Gates so far. I'd love to know. I seem stupid, but I'd love to know what other people like and why. So, yeah, definitely leave me a comment down below. I've got these three rare Pokemon. Yeah, let's focus on this. I don't mind which Pokemon I get. I'm in it for the research. I'll choose last. Don't mind if I do. Wait, Linoon should pick first, because he's been so quiet. There's been no complaints from him. I wish I could talk. Alright, guys. Now, one thing, too, is I also like to save a lot. Oh, wait, Yeah, have you ever been to the store? I love save a lot. You know, I love to save a lot. You should go to save a lot, guys. Obvious plug-in right there. But yeah, I like to save a lot because, one, this game is buggy, and, it could randomly crash. Now, this sucks. There's another game already saved. I'll lose that file. But you know what? I'm gonna... Oh, it just automatically saves. You only get to pick yes or no. Okay, then. Well, whatever. That's it. Save's gone. And I like to show you guys everything, too. Let's see. We're on fast. Battle scene. All that good stuff. I should make it a set so I can't shift, but we're not gonna do that. This game's already kind of challenging enough. Alright, I'm scared. I'm scared, guys. Just so you know, I already know I'm going with Key Torch. So, I'm sorry, guys, but what if I lose the rival battle, man? Oh, I'm scared. Oh, and what if his nature sucks? Oh, Kid Torch, please be good. Please be good. Wait, you know it'd be cool if you, like, clicked on him and, like, it showed, like, they were shiny or not? I was gonna say, let's just see if we can get shiny. Okay. Yes, give me that. Now, I normally don't go with the fire ones. Not because I don't like fire, but just because... They're always the, like, main choice from everybody, and, I don't like that. Oop. And, this is gonna be Anubis here. I'm naming them all after Greek, or not Greek, any type of gods ever. And whichever ones I feel like fit, that's who they'll be. I should name the Sphinx, but, whatever. Okay, this one's mine. I'll choose the one that's stronger against yours, that's fine. This leaves the last one for me. Okay. This is the moment of truth, guys. I hope I don't lose, because I really want to play this for you guys. I really want to try this. It's going to be hard, though. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Alright, just making sure I got good power on my mic. Okay, let's check. And one thing, too, I want to show you guys. No one ever looks at the Pokedex, but the Pokedex is actually really nice on here. You can, what's WIP? Work in progress. Okay. Oh, I love that, guys. Wait.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, that's the cutest thing. The yellow ball at the end of its tail glows faintly. The glow is not present when it is weak or ill. But then also shows you the area. Now that part's not done yet. And then it shows you like the forms and I think it shows you the back sprite too. I wasn't able to do it. Okay, let's look at him real quick. Okay, good. Anubis is nothing. He's serious, so. He's serious about this Nuzlocke. Good. We need a serious Pokemon right now. Alright, awesome. So, I'm gonna save again. This could be it, guys. We could lose right here. So, cross your fingers and hope for the best. Hey, Linoon. Leaving town already. Good to see you getting a head start. I think I already have a potion, though, so I shouldn't lose. Head start, huh? Why don't you bow me and we'll see who's really starting out ahead. Yeah, why don't we see who's really starting out ahead? Yeah. You look at me flex, because that really matters with Pokemon. You know, the stronger I am, the stronger they are, obviously. That's how it works. Well, you're still here, Linoon. Yeah, she walks off, and let's battle. Alright, we got our first one against August. And I mean, he does kind of look like the jock type. Oh, we're going against Bulbul. One thing I wanted to make a joke at is, if you guys watch Dashy, you know, you say like, oh, that's that Bulbul. So, hopefully we don't get any of that Bulbul for this Nuzlocke. We do not want that Bulbul. So that's why I didn't go with Bulbul. Alright, let's scratch him up. He might like that though. Oh, okay, good. I think we're good. I'm not as worried now. And at least I don't have anything lowering me. Like, I don't have anything lowering speed, attack, nothing. So, I'm kind of glad about that. Because when I played this game the first time, oh my god, he's just going to ground me to death. I had one that was like, it was relaxed, I think. It was like plus defense, minus speed. So, that kind of sucked for some of the gym battles. So this Anubis is looking pretty good. Well, if he starts hitting me and getting crits, I'm kind of scared. Oh, I better not say anything. I will jinx myself so badly. One more, don't crit. And we survived. Woo! Yay! Okay, sorry, I'll stop. I really like this music, though. Wow, that was a fun battle. Next one's going to be mine, though. Yeah, that was so fun. You growled at me and I scratched you. Sounds like all of my evening nights. Oh, they growl at me and I scratch them up. Oh. Now. Sounds like a good night to me. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to save one more time. Okay, so we've made it so far, guys. I'm going to explore this town really quick. Need the umbrella because this damages my skin. Actually, you know, I think I'm just going to move on because I looked around here and they just pretty much talk about their kids in each house. Now I want to go get those running shoes because those would be nice right about now. I like this guy's, the sprite for this guy, although he looks cool like on the actual game, like on the overworld sprite, but then when you see him like up close, it's like, eh. I don't really like him that much. So to celebrate, I got you something special. Ooh, the running shoes! Now I can run twice as fast because these shoes have laces and the other shoes must have been like flip-flops or something. That's really the secret to the running shoes, guys. It's not that they're actually, they make you run faster. It's that they're actual tennis shoes. And every character just wears flip-flops. That's what it is. Okay. Alright, now, because I don't have any Pokeballs yet, right, whatever we see, I'm gonna say doesn't count because there's obviously no way to catch it. So yeah, let's just jump straight into it. And there are a lot of Pokemon in this game. Wow, I'm surprised we did not get an encounter. Oh, I didn't even notice. So look, you actually have a reflection. Man, this game really puts detail. He's not gonna battle me, is he? My bamboo scenario just not okay. So I wonder which one we'll get because this is a Nuzlocke, so we gotta get the first in each route. So let's see what we would have gotten if we had Pokeballs. We would have gotten Bamboos. So that works. It's a grass type. That would fit. Alright, and actually I gotta be careful around this thing because he'll get like he'll get stab, tackle. So that's actually kind of scary. Bamboo's pretty good early on. I would like to be able to get E-Air if I could. Because he gets Echoed Voice, which increases each time you use it in a row. And I feel like that could really help. Okay, awesome. And I might do some training off camera, guys, too, every once in a while. Whenever we're training up for the gym, because I want to make sure I'm prepared. I won't want to lose this. So let's just continue to scratch everything. Alright, good. They're not doing too much damage. Oh, I'm the one who gets the crit. Oh, we get Ember. Okay, that'll be good for old Bamboozies there. Why, hello there. You seem like a strapping young trainer. I work at the mart, which is just up ahead. It gives out Pokeballs. Here's some Pokeballs. Okay, so now, whichever one we encounter is going to be our second mate. Since he said might. Okay. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna just do our second encounter right now. And then I might end the episode at the next, at the city over here. But let's see who we get, guys. Okay. So our second Pokemon. I'm a little worried, guys. I know you guys are probably all just like, oh, hurry up and do it already. I want to see if I can get up over here real quick. Oh, and I'm going to try to get those berries, too. Now, see, why is there Pokeballs over there if I can't surf? So, what I'm hoping for this... What? Oh, I thought I was able to walk over there. That's really weird. Look how far you can walk through these trees. Maybe you could, like, go up over here and, like, walk over there? Is there a secret way? No, okay. So let's get our encounter, guys. Wish me luck, guys. Let's see who we get. And one thing too is there's not too many encounters because there's only a few routes in this demo. So I have to be careful with the members I get. I cannot be letting people die. So all right, let's get this underway. And our first encounter is an Avage. Awesome. Well, so far this is looking like my real team. Alright, good. He's level 2, so he's a little low. Oh, please don't kill. I didn't even think about that. I almost used Ember, too. Alright, so he's a little low, but we'll train him up. He'll be good. Go. And we got him. And one thing, too, is I know this channel's not too popular yet. But, I mean, with the support you guys gave the other video, if you guys like this video, if you like the Nuzlocke, you know, I'll continue to do one each day. Even if we just get, like, I'll even set, like, a bar, like, it'd be, like, 5 likes. I'll do these, like, all in a row every single day until we finish. Avage has a built-in defense mechanism that hides in tall grass and darts away when it senses danger. Well, that's pretty much any animal. Alright. So we're going to give a nickname to Avage. And last time in my walkthrough, I actually did get an Avage, and I named it Athena. So we're going to keep Athena on the team, and yeah, we'll just stay with it. Alright, so we got Anubis, the Serious Cat, and we got Avage, the Timid. Ooh, that could be bad. Well, maybe not. That might actually be good. It's just, it gets quick attack and stuff like that. It's going to be bad for that. But we do have the quick feet one, which is pretty cool. So, yeah, I know there's a few different abilities in each one. Oh, this is going to be hard to train up with tackle and a timid nature. But at least when he gets Gust, he'll be fast and he'll be pretty powerful. So that's good. And one question I actually had for you guys, if anyone knows, I'd love to know in the comments, does the battle system follow the old, like, Fire Red and Leaf Green and Emerald, where certain moves are all physical and certain moves are all special? Like, so flying would be physical if it applies to that role, or is it like the new games where Gust is special? If you guys know, please tell me, because there's nothing that actually says that. Hello, welcome to Corella Town. I'm here to be your guide to this wonderful flowery town. Let me show you around. This is the town's Pokemon Center. Lots to do here. You can heal Pokemon for free, talk to travelers just like you, and use the PC. Awesome. Now if you come here, this is the pretty flowers area, where you can sit by the nice pink tree. My cereal are getting it for you. This is a lovely park, isn't it? Yeah, but is it that important to me? Here we are, this is the market, or mart for short. This is the place where you can buy all your essential journeying needs. I've heard they now sell Pokeballs, so stock up. Okay. And this is the town square over here. Up there you can see the town's oldest resident, the willow tree. Wonder if that will have any relevancy in the real full game. We've seen over 120 years of Corella Town. We're a very nature-centric town here, and this tree reminds us that what we do affects the future. This is the tree planted as a sapling by our town's founders, now provides shade for people in Pokemon. That's really lovely, isn't it? Well, that's it for the tour. Hope you enjoyed yourself. I did. Thank you for showing me your small town. I like it, although there's no gym. Thanks for sticking around. Let me give you something that'll come in handy. The town map. Awesome. Thank you. Alright, so let me just show you guys real quick what we're working with here. So this is the town map. Now I don't know exactly where we... Oh, okay, I didn't even notice. We're way down here. Okay, so you start down here at the bottom, as you guys can see there. And this is the forest. This is one of the first towns we'll get to. I think we get to... Oh, wait. We get to this town. That's the farthest we go. And then maybe in the next demo, or I don't know how they're going to do it. I don't know if you're going to start over or if they're going to be able to move your save over. And then you come all the way up here, Wimbrel Town, that's where the professor lives. Oh, Pokemon League's over there, so you got to come all the way around here, probably wrap around. And, yeah, Coco Town, Coco Taco Town, whatever. What was that? Oh, that said Trojan City. I was like, oh. Trojan City. So yeah, you just come around here and... Man, look how much, like, extra area there is. And, like, there's so many cool Pokemon just in this route over here. There's, like 30 awesome Pokemon. So, I can't wait to see what lies on ahead. And, yeah. So that's going to do it for this video today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode. So the Nuzlocke's going to start to get intense very soon. I'm going to do some training for Avenge, see how I can manage. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. We'll get to the next city, visit some more routes, and potentially take on the gym later. So I'll see you guys later. Remember to answer in the comments down below, which Pokemon have you been using for Ethereal Gates? If you haven't started, start playing it. I'll put the link again in the description for you to go play it. It's free. The program's free. You don't have to do any setup. You just download it, and bam, there you go. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Tell me down below which ones are your favorites, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.